What are the values and principles you stand for? What is the kind of career you want to pursue? By far the most important point of introspection is what kind of person you want to become. I am sure everyone wants to be a good citizen, a citizen who always keeps the interest of the country uppermost in his mind. I would suggest that throughout your life, you should always look at the famous talisman of Mahatma Gandhi. I quote, "Recall the face of the poorest and the weakest man or woman whom you may have seen and ask yourself if the step you contemplate is going to be of any use to her. Will she gain anything by it? Will it restore her to a control over her own life and destiny?" Unquote. I advise you to never judge your success only in terms of material gains. You don't have to limit yourself by the pressures of conventional notions of success and societal pressures. You need to figure out what you really want to do in your life. Choose to do what gives you satisfaction and meaningfulness. Do what takes you closer to your aspirations. Do what makes your families proud of you. Plan for yourself a fruitful and productive path ahead.